for me to work with you and a real pleasure. You've done more than I was expected. It's actually easily to see. You've done the concrete, the walls, the trusses, the insulation. It's all done meticulously, fine, and I'm very, very happy. Thank you very much.
Watch the news, you watch things going on, and you'll have tears. You might think to yourself, who's going to do it? Who's going to do it? Now, that's someone who's going to do it is me. That's someone who's going to do it is you. All it takes is us committing to the fact that let God use me, let me be that someone. And if we commit to that, God will change the world through us, one person at a time.